What's going on, guys? Your boy Hansack here with another episode of Last of Us Part 2. This is episode 3. And the previous episode, Joel died. Joel's grave is over there, Joe Miller. And I'm upset. I'm actually genuinely upset.
I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down.
Tommy, we'll figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something.
Okay.
This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder.
Then it's gonna be harder.
You can still change your mind, you know.
I know.
Just don't want you to feel like you have to.
Ellie. You go. End of story.
You need to get your backpack.
I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way.
All the flowers on the front porch.
What do you need? I can go get it.
I wanna do it.
Okay.
I'm okay. Come on.
I'll hang out down here.
Thanks.
I don't really know what we're going for, but hate to say it, but he might have some supplies for us, maybe. Drawing the bug, yeah. Nice place. I mean, like, for like what it is. But if you guys are upset like I am, hit that like button. If you've seen my previous episode, it was very saddening.
Dino-nigus. That was a good day.
Oh, the guitar? Is that what you wanted? No? No? of him and his daughter. His daughter died in the original Last of Us, if you guys didn't know. I'm pretty sure, if I remember correctly, like, broke into the house, the infected, and killed her.
Everything okay?
Yeah, just come on down.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please. All right, then. Get going. You're losing light.
Hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun.
Jeez. Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious. Non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. He got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
I feel like something's gonna jump out.
Ellie, cars.
Yeah, we're getting close. Start keeping an eye out.
Got it.
Here we go.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
I don't really know what to expect right now.
Sure seems quiet.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me. Whoa. Set the QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots.
WLF. Trespassers killed on site. That's friendly. At least we know we're in the right place.
Where is everyone?
They put up this sign. Means there's gotta be a way in.
Welcome to Seattle. Downtown Seattle.
Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something.
Wait, didn't I see another door? Oh, maybe not. Gotta check your corners. Nothing in there. Not really much in these little side houses, whatever. Mind forms here.
Are these cages?
Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too.
Do we have to go up here? Oh, yeah.
Dina, hey, help me up here.
See how this
goes. I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Sounds good.
For all this? Oh no. I think I should go this way, right? Sketchy. That's a even sketchier jump right there. Oh boy.
Ellie? I'm good.
Just almost died.
Super slow. How big the city was. Another map, maybe?
Okay. Wonder when this was written.
Huh.
The Saravena base. That's something. Oh, that's a generator.
Hey, everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks.
We? Who's we? I feel like that's valuable information. Who is we? Generator from over there to here, maybe? No, so that's Max. So that's been our generator somewhere. Locked. Pretty sure I can't run this cord over there.
How's it going?
How you do it or not, but that's how I'm gonna do it. Oh, I don't know the passcode. What's the passcode? Where do I find that? Still locked. Journal. Checkpoint gate codes. Oh, okay. So what gate are we at? Are we at the main gate? So 0512.
Now what?
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. It says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravina Base.
Saravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Oh shit, look. Saravina Hotel.
Well, that's gotta be it. Okay.
find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out.
East 2. Oh, and he's power anyway, so...
Okay, here we go. It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
I bet he did. So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
So we're trying to get to the courthouse. So we just need to go straight.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why did they do that?
They would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well...
Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I go crazy.
Some people did.
Try to think of where the courthouse could be.
So, what were you saying?
Right. So... Well... It usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels. Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map.
So we gotta look for fuel in here. Okay. Well, how do we get in? It's right here. I guess that seemed like that was too easy.
Hear that?
I hear it.
These are infected in here.
Here we go.
There's at least two that I see.
Fuck!
Will you get out of my way, please? What is that? Is that our clicker?
So, go team. Let's find that gas.
Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun. Sit down, look at evidence, try to tell if somebody's lying.
Just give me 5 minutes of my knife. I'd tell you if they were lying or not.
Oh, wow. Okay.
All right. Turned on now.
Hey, little help? Coming.
Need to push on it.
You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse. Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
All right, yeah. Known WLF editors.
Old to-do list.
Placed in the office lockup. Do I have a notepad in here? I do not. Wait. Give me a second, guys. I'm writing this note down. Where's my pen? There it is. Should be placed in the office lockup. Professional. 860-722. Alright. Boom. We now have that written down. And if we... Oh. Wouldn't be nice.
This might come in handy.
And you had a paper?
say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to keep the line?
You don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
Okay, Jesse.
All right, if you guys want to read that, just
make
sure you pause.
Write it on yourself, I guess.
I try to read that stuff, but just trying to keep it entertaining for everyone.
Careful.
Our gas. Oh, come on. Empty.
Seriously? That giant tank?
Yeah. Just tapped out. Well, let's try our luck at the dome.
There.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh. Dina.
Coming.
Yeah, babe.
Thanks.
Our horse okay. Is chilling right here.
Cross the courthouse off the list.
Let's go find the dome. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Where are we going to grab supplies from?
It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks.
It sucked. I feel like this is the dome.
It's nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food.
Hey, that building's got something on top I'd call dome-like.
Yeah, you're right. It's on the map now.
Not gonna be able to do that, yeah.
Check out those stained glass windows. I don't see many of those.
I can't jump. Can't jump over there. So I have to go down and around.
Can you get through?
All right, I got you. We dropped all of them. Yeah, looks that way.
Get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Yeah, maybe. Let's find that gas.
Medical supplies.
Hey, Ellie. This place is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall.
It's a Jewish thing.
And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones?
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories.
My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah. I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That. And the Inquisition. And the Holocaust.
My family always made it out alive.
Barely.
Found the gas. All right. Oh, hell yeah.
Hey, language. This is a house of worship.
We got some gas.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Okay. Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
I bet really? I need this.
When?
I said when we left Jackson. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
That's fine, I got it.
This way.
Right behind me.
Private Miller. So,
what do you think of this?
Yeah, I was gonna say, I thought I saw something.
That might work.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
$57.74. Are we in the future?
No, doofus. That's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year, my sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
I'm gonna read it. Pause.
I hope you got where you were going. Okay. Gate.
Could be a while before we run into Abby and her friends. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Good point.
What supplies do you want to go get? Like, there ain't really much I could do. Crafting I kind of want, like, this stuff. I'm safe. I don't even care about speed.
Onward, Shimmer.
So we need to go back to the gate. Alright, so we just need to do a U-turn.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Just having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Well, that was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now.
Actually, I go right first, put the fuel in. Go, horses, go.
Here we go. All right.
I got it. You put in the code.
Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky, so it might take you a few tries to... Oh.
Gate East 2.
On. Nothing.
So, we need to go to my journal. Was it my journal? No, it wasn't the journal. It was... Checkpoint gate codes. There we go. East 2, 5345.
welcoming to you.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
I'm almost positive they're just waiting for us.
Wolf. WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
I wonder if we should hop the fence. I see one infected. I don't hear anything close. Anything like that. But what I do know is I'm gonna stop it here. And if you guys want to see what happens when we enter this building on the WLF, you guys gotta hit that like button, subscribe, leave a comment below of how you feel about Joel dying in the previous episode. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.